Good evening.
Good evening.
I'll do it with my excuse. I'm gonna take you on tour. You go to Thomasville, please, Mom. Good evening. My name is Jason Cunningham, and I'm running for District 175. That covers portions of Lowndes, Thomas County, and all of Brooks County. I'm married to Barbara Cunningham, and I'm a father of four children and three grandchildren. The reason that I decided to run for state representative is because I realized that South Georgia was not getting the representation that it truly needed in Atlanta. You know, we have all these backroom deals, special interest groups, and turncoat politicians that have not been looking out for the best interests of the people of South Georgia. Hope scholarship is decimated. Our teachers are being furloughed. Our farmers are losing their farms. And we just keep going by status quo, ensuring that larger organizations are getting the massive tax breaks while poor, rural, middle-class folks are getting scraps from Atlanta. I decided to run because I was tired of seeing Atlanta or Metro Atlanta getting millions, hundreds of millions of dollars to improve their infrastructure, to improve or gain more employment in that area, while South Georgia lost. I feel like we need to pay more attention to South Georgia. Brooks County, Georgia has lost more jobs than any other county in the state of Georgia over the last 20 years. And when Brooks County loses their jobs, Lowndes County loses, and so does Thomas County. So we must ensure that we get voice back in Lowndes County and South Georgia. I'm not afraid to go to Atlanta and challenge the big interest groups and the big-time lobbyists. Our representatives have forgotten about us, and we need to ask them to go home. Matter of fact, we didn't ask them to come home. They didn't show up tonight. So they show they don't care. They have not shown up for forums. They do not care or respect the views and wishes of South Georgians, so we need to send them home. I ask for your vote on November 6th. Thank you.